So we have a 6870 precision turbo kit made by Extreme Turbo Systems. Our transmission is a stage one by Titan Motorsports out of Florida. The entire car was built by Revolution Performance in Canton, Ohio, and we're tuned by Marin Nelson. So he's the number one for Super.
What kind of power does it make?
We're making right about 900 to 950-ish right now.
Awesome.